Hello, my fave. Welcome to my moment. And today I'm going to share with you how I wash my beauty blender and also my beauty brushes. And I have a lot of them right here. This is just a little bit. So normally people have two set because you're going to have to try using another set because it contains a lot of bacteria growing in here whenever you are picking up the colors and keep packing it in. So eventually you cannot pick up any more colors because so many color packed it. Or even if you are doing your makeup, you cannot look flawless because it's just going to leave a streak mark and it's not going to blend really well. So it's very important to wash your brushes for that point. So the products I'm using today is the Echo 2. This is the makeup brush shampoo. So as you notice that whenever you washing hair, you need shampoo and also condition. And I noticed that when I wash with, I used this products before, whenever I was like washing my brushes, I feel that the brushes was really hard and stiff. So the solution for that is actually I'm going to combine with cooking oil. This is really weird, but it's actually work. And so we're going to combine this together and we're using this products right here. Where is it? You see, this product's right here for washing your makeup. I forgot what it's called, but it's some kind of rubber that you just have to hold your finger in, and then you are washing it like this. So it's pretty cool. And then another products that I would love to share with you today is this here right here, and I got it from Amazon. And I think I got it for 50% off when it was on sale. Let me see what is the name of it. And I also linked the information below. This is from Becky Makeup Brush Drying Wrap, which is extremely cool. So it's kind of like this, and what it's telling me in the instruction is that go ahead and peel this off. This is just that outside layer, but I don't know why it's just extremely hard for me to find the edge where I can actually take it off. And I'm telling you, it's pretty hard to take this corner. And it's have a little heart on here. Is that the cutest thing ever or what? So peel this out. Do the same thing to all the pieces. Hello.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Well.
How are you? What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Huh? What are you doing here? Are you having fun?
No.
So he speaks Vietnamese, and so you were not able to understand him if he was saying something. But he's over here just saying sticky. Na yam ha.
Help.
Oh, you help. Oh, help me. So my nickname at home is Toto, and so that's what he called me. After I take out the stickies, what I'm going to do is that I'm going to put this like this out here, now here, and then there have a X on the middle, and I'm just going to pop that right there. Uh-oh, let me try that again. And then I'm going to pop that right in there, and then I'm pressing it down. So this is the best way to dry your brushes. I'm telling you that this is great. So this is what I'm using to dry my brushes. I'm gonna show you the step-to-step of how I wash my brushes in the restroom. So I'm going to change locations, and then I'm going to show you what is the process I'm doing as a voiceover. First step, I'm going to take all my brushes out and soak it in water for a good 5 minutes before I'm going to clean them. Now grab a small bowl, adding the soap and oil together and combine it so we're going to make perfect solutions for our brushes. Next, grab the brush cleaner silicones, apply your brushes in the circling motions. This is going to help you to take out all the colors, also bacteria and dirt. Apply this motion until you see it's perfectly clean. Here's the tip that I'm going to share with you. If you don't have the Eco 2 makeup brush shampoo, you can always use the Dawn Ultra Liquid Dish Detergent. And this is going to be a perfect soap. I'm telling you, I used it when I was in high school and it worked like a charm. Place all the wet brush on the edge of the sink, and this is going to determine which one is clean and which one is not. Keep using a rubbing motions as circlings and wash all the dirt, and we are going to wash it again with water. That's why we're doing this process. If
If you notice, every time when I rub and I also using a squeeze motion to take out any excess that lay in the brushes really tight, and I'm going to help the brushes to be more clean. Repeat this step over and over just to make sure that you get everything. We are skipping through the next step because you don't want to see this for an hour. I'm telling you, it's kind of boring. So let's get started. I just want to let you know, the more compact the brush is, the more colors it will hold. So make sure to really target those brushes when you're cleaning them. To clean the Beauty Blender, I went straight into the soap and then just go ahead and using a pressing motions back and forth. Just carefully, don't press it too hard because it's going to rip. I would say that the Beauty Blender is the most dirtiest of all. Do you see those colors on the sink? Oh my gosh, it's horrible. Now you're probably asking, what is that am I washing, that black sleeve thing? It is the Switch Armband Cleaner Arm Spun. It is a great tool, especially if you are creating an artistic makeup and you want to clean your brushes every time you swipe into a different colors. Now you're going to pull all your hard work down to the sink and we're going to soak it in cleaning again. But this time you don't need any soap, you just try to rinse it and take all of the soap inside the brushes and it's ready for the next use. Once your brushes is squeaky clean, place it on a dry towel to let it dry. And I'm not gonna lie, this step really take me forever because I have so much brushes and I'm glad that I have a chance to clean them. And apparently I rip a piece of the Morphe sponge and I use it for over a year. So now I really want to figure out how many makeup is packed on this brushes. So I actually tear it apart. I know I'm horrible, but I really want to know. And there you see there's a lot of makeup on the tip. So I'm going to use a towel to press out all the water and I'm going to place it on the drying rack. This is going to help my brushes have a better stand and also keeping the shape perfectly whenever it was drying. Since I have so much brushes, I really want to fit it in this rack. I found it easier to lay it on the side and squeeze it in more than one in each hole. Repeat the same step for your armband cleaners and your beauty sponge. Press it to take out all the water. I actually have the beauty sponge holder. It's not this the cutest thing? And now we can relax, because we're all done.
Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate your time. And if you want to know more of the beauty hacks and tips, make sure to comment below of what you want to see next. Give this video a thumb up. And also don't forget to click subscribe and ring the bell for more notifications. And as always, love yourself, stay motivated. Peace out. Hi.
Hi.
Oh, what happened to your forehead? Say hi.
Say hi, I love you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Kissy, kissy. Oh, thank you. Oh. Come here, Dola. Come here. Hi.
Hi.
Love you.
Love you.
Love you. Dola, come over here. Come over here. Say hi. Oh, thank you. Oh, oh.
Hi, babe. Oh. Hi, babe.
Are you going to be in makeup office? Ew. Yeah, we need to wash that. Exactly. Ew. Is it dirty?
Ew.
Ew. Exactly. How about this one? Is it dirty? Okay. Okay. Bye.
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 Love you.